right then left. You ready? Let's go. Step touch, right and left. Remember, this is just about warming up that body, getting that core temperature up. And just swing those hips. One of my favorite things is to dance. We just like to move the body. So come join with me. There you go. Take two steps to the side right here. Two steps to the side. Beautiful. Take deep breaths. Nice work. Let's take it back to step touches right here. Good, and just swing those arms. Nice work. Good. Back to two steps to the side. Two, and one, and two, and one. Beautiful. Back to two step touches right here. Now two side steps. And again, two step touches, two side steps. So we're just gonna keep doing that. Just moving that body. How you feeling? Good? Ready for the great workout today. One last time, and then we're gonna move on. Woo! Last time. Now step it out, right then left. So it's right and left. Right, now walk it back in place, walk it back. Nice and easy. Let's add two little double hips right here. So it's a double hip, double hip, double hip, double hip. Take it back. Now we're gonna pump those arms. Ready? And pump, pump, and pump. Take it back. Okay, now we're just gonna do two of those. Right, ladies? Let's go. Two, and one, march it back. And again, pump, pump. Take it back, step touch right here, step touch. Two side steps. Good, step touch, two side steps. And again, and again, and again, awesome. Take deep breaths, get that body moving. Double hip, pump those arms, and pump, take it back. And again, and pump, take it back. Two more times. Just let that body move. Last time. Now we're gonna moving on. Let's step right and left. Let's take it right, left. Now hold it. Left, right, and hold. Now we're gonna add some attitude, like a little hip. Hip, now big hip. There you go, small hip. You know, think sexy, okay? We all wanna be sexy. Big, just let that inhibition go. Beautiful. Stick around. Nearly there, keep it going. Push, push. Last time, we're gonna repeat that from the top. Step touch, right here, step touch. Two steps to the side. Beautiful. Keep it going. One more time, just have fun with it. Just move that body. Exercise is about having fun. Double hip and pump those arms. Pump, pump, take it back. And again, pump, pump. Two more times, you guys are looking sexy. Take it back, last time. Ready for your sexy step. Don't be frightened. Step, step, now big round. Step, step, and big. Two more times. Step, step, and big. Last time, step, step, and big. Let's take two plie, plie, and plie, and body roll. And again, plie, plie, body roll, body roll. Let's tap right then left, right, left, right, left, good. Four, three, two, now hold it here, we're gonna bring it in, and out, in, pull those abs in. One more time, one, now hold it right here, take the hands all the way around, pull those abs in, make sure your body's forward and feel that stretch. Right through the calf. Now come all the way back, push back and hold that hamstring stretch. Take it to the center, roll yourself up. Now tap it, other side, tap it, go. Tap, 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 tap. Beautiful. Now hold it right here, bring it in. And out, and in. Good, keep it going. And now hold it right here, hold. Now take the hands forward this time. Pull those abs in, press that heel down, feel that stretch, and hold it right there. Nice work. Now come all the way back, hinge your body back, and feel the stretch right through those hamstrings. You're gonna need it for some kicks later on. Hold it there. And take it forward, roll up through the spine, and let's march it out.